Welcome back to Biel 56 International Biel Chess Festival, and I'm here joined with our special guest, the president of Biel Chess Festival already for 26 years, Peter Bohnenblust. Peter, hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm very well. The start of bidding was okay, and all people working very good, and chess people also.
Yes. Tell us more about this year Chess Festival. It's very special this year. There have been some problems before, and you, as a financial wizard of this event, you managed to fix everything, right?
Yeah, this year was really not so easy. We have the contraction with the city was in 22 ended, and so we have to make a new one before they say no, and then the parliament said yes, but only in the month of April it was clear that we got the money of the city. And so we are very proud, Chess Biel Festival 56 years without interruption. Also Corona, we make our tournament, we are very proud to make this for chess and make for Biel and for Switzerland.
This is absolutely incredible. As you said, without interruption, doesn't matter whatever the Corona is happening, Biel Chess Festival was here. Great problems in the world, financial problems, Biel Chess Festival is happening. This is all thanks to you.
No, that's only not only me. I have helpers in the parliament and helpers on the big side, but altogether the team is, we are strong as a team, not only one person.
How are you satisfied with the organization so far this year?
This year, the make Paul Kohler, our director, make the big job for the players, for the helpers, for the financial. It's very Paul Kohler is the soul of the festival now since 6 years after Peter Bury, he take this job and he make this very, very well. Paul Kohler, without Paul Kohler, no Biel Chess Festival.
Very nice said. So what is actually Biel Chess Festival for Switzerland overall? It's just such a huge chess event. It's one of the hearts of chess, right, Biel?
I think chess and Switzerland, this Biel Chess Festival, very important. A big event every year for people of our country, for the region, but also for all the world. The last year we have 74 people from different
countries
were in Biel. I think it's very good.
Yeah, it's very good. And how do you enjoy Grandmaster Triathlon this year? So many strong players. We have the rating almost 27, the average rating almost 2700.
Yeah, that's a grace of Paul Kohler again. he looked people who like to come to Biel and make the contract with him, and so we are very proud. Also, he was the inventor of the triathlon of Biel. He was copy, I think, otherwise, shortly in Poland, make the same tournament as in Biel. I think that this tournament is new. I like to do with tradition, but also innovation. And also important to have security for planning that we are doing for the next year now.
Yes, Peter, you are very busy with all the work you do for the festival. But what if you were just a player here? Would you like to play in the Biel Chess Festival?
Me?
Yes.
No, I was never a chess player. I only played in school a little bit. And so my son was looking and to go to the club. And when he was in the third class, he beat me, so we played together tennis, but not chess, so beating a lot longer. But Mr. Suri, he made the festival 30 years. He told me to come in the organization committee as a father and also as political, and so I became then president 26 years before.
Incredible. So we hope that chess will bloom and more in Biel in the next years. And our dream is to hold this chess festival, Biel Chess Festival, as long as possible, right, Peter?
Right. So we do our best, like as team.
Correct.
Yes.
The team is the best. Thank you so much, Peter, for joining for the commentary. We are going to be back together with Arthur's back with the commentary in just a few moments, in few minutes. Please stay tuned. Don't go anywhere. Bring the drinks. come here and we will be watching the games of the Grandmaster Tri.